Well, sometimes this is what happens here with that family dollar. And you see a bunch of water on the rollers. The rollers are really dribble. And they won't raise up. Missing me on one side. It's like busted in half on one side. Same side that missing this wheel. And there's an even. And people are just sending stuff down. Break open the wires and they fall because of that. Then too much. This is it. It was wrong. Exactly that. And cut that properly. And cut for customers to buy for a quarter 50 cents about it, or just rumble taking it, or some of theirs taking it if they want more. For the price of that same ticket.